Hugh Murray had to work a bit harder for his second goal, the one that clinched the Man of the Match award. Mark Yardley's vision and a good run, but still some work to do as the Airdrie defence catch up. But he's a man in form, and that's a cool finish.